environmental issues with important no longer debates. But in a particular case in Alpes Maritimes in France, because sustainable development is a challenge but also a solution for the future of the constrained territories. A rapid introduction. This territory was particularly difficult with less than one third of the land being flat on plain and with the rest of the territory being highly, really mountainous. Furthermore, there is a significant treasure on plain close to the sea which leads to strong conflicts of interest of the use of the land for housing, substructure, agriculture and other activities. As you can see, and only on the coastal plain, in red, the areas potentially affected by a natural disaster, like flooding, forest fire, landslide, and in yellow, the main economic activities area of the Alpes Maritimes. There is 171 economic activity area, and 73% of the land dedicated to economic activity is constrained by at least one natural risk, sometimes two with different degree of risk. 87% of the constrained land dedicated to economic activity can be built with very strict regulation, and 30% cannot be built for anything. As a consequence, the economic activities area of Alpes Maritimes are highly constrained and isolated, almost without concrete development possibility. For the local authority, it's more profitable in terms of local taxes to build housing rather than to develop economic activities. Moreover, the creation of a business park is not a strong point for the local authority in terms of popularity. The challenge of the sustainable development applied to our territory are to face our weaknesses and find a way to develop a new economic model and renew our existing economic area. For the companies, sustainable strategy of development is also a way to save money on energy costs, is a way to face difficulties with new processes and stand out by the quality and remain competitive. Policymakers must define a shared strategy for the future of the territory, including the needs of citizens and local companies. They have a duty to sustainably develop the territory because they are the ones who make decisions. The role of the CCI is to facilitate the matching of expectation and needs of companies with the decision of local politicians and gather local economic actors around a common development strategy. It was essential for the CCI to act, so it was decided to create a shared tool in order to know the territory, analyze its strengths and weaknesses, share and discuss the results for select a strategy and act together. We have created, but you can see, a partnership dynamic observatory of economic activities area, economic development project and potentially available land to install economic activity. In concrete, for each point on the map, there is a note with strategic information like the localization, companies, regulatory information, the constructability, public transportation, and all the information you can find. Why? To create with our partners a common tool to develop a sharp understanding of the land activities and shape the development of the territory in choosing the right path. The next step is to increment the OSEA, our observatory, with all the sustainable process and practices that already exist on the economic activity park in the Alpes Maritimes. On the aim to focus on the efforts done by the enterprise and share knowledge and change the vision of industrial park. European projects are full of opportunities for us, in particular for discover and share good practices and experiences, so we could improve our way to work. Thank you.